Hello kids, good morning. How are you? I hope you all are fine. Yes, kids, we have started learning how to write cursive letters. Yes, we have learned to write two letters. Which letter we have learned in our previous class? Letter C. C for cat. And which letter is this? Yes, this is letter A. A for apple. A for apple. Today, your teacher is going to teach you how to write letter D. Which letter we are going to write? Letter D. Yes, can you name some objects that start with letter D? Very good. D for dog. Yes. And D for dish. D for dish. Very good. D for drum. D for drum. Yes. Now, we'll learn how to make D for duck. D for duck. Okay. See you. First, we'll make number 2. Very good. Then, we will make a curve. You will touch this point. Okay. Then we'll make one eyes and one beak. Very good. Do you know where do ducks swim? Correct. Duck swims in the water. Okay. We'll make some water. You will color this duck with yellow color. You will color this duck with yellow color. Very good. Now, I will show you how to write letter D. Okay. Should we start? Ready? Okay. Good. See ya. We'll start from the third line. Okay. We'll stand, slant, and we'll first make letter C. Okay. Students, remember, while writing cursive letters, you don't have to lift your pencil. Okay. When you write letter C, after that, you will go up and touch the red line. You'll touch the red line and come back and make a slight curve. Okay. This is my letter D. This is my letter D. Very good. Now you try to make yourself. See, once again, we'll repeat. Okay. First, we'll start from the third line. And which shape we will make? We'll make letter C. Okay. Then we'll take this up and touch the red line and come back and make a slight curve. This is letter D. Okay, students. Now, you try to make in your notebook. Complete one page and draw this duck and send both these pics to my personal window. Okay, kids. Bye.